The man accused of attacking Paul Pelosi has pleaded not guilty to federal charges. This is David DePap. He was in a San Francisco courtroom this morning, charged with attempted kidnapping of a federal official. Here's some courtroom sketches, no cameras allowed. He's also charged with assault of an immediate family member of a federal official. In all, DePap faces a max of 50 years in prison, $500,000 in fines. His next court date is for November 30th.